In a bid to realize the Northeast vision of Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, four path-breaking projects are being taken off in Tripura today. The Honorable Chief Minister of Tripura, Sri Biplab Kumar Deb, and Honorable Union Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas, Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, Sri Dharmendra Pradhan, is going jointly to dedicate Shonamura Gas Collecting Station of ONGC Tripura Asset to the nation on 2nd March 2019 at Agartala. Shonamura Gas Collecting Station of ONGC Tripura Asset, built at a cost of Rs. 215 crores, is a state-of-the-art installation with energy-efficient equipment. The installation is fully automatic and controlled from one of the most modern control rooms fitted with cutting-edge technologies. The GCS has a design capacity of 8 lakh metric standard cubic meter per day and fulfills the entire demand of natural gas of Northeastern Electric Power Corporation Limited at Monar Chowk. With the establishment of Shonamura GCS, ONGC is one step ahead in realizing the Northeast hydrocarbon vision of Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi ji. The first piped natural gas connection of TNGCL in the newly awarded West Tripura district in 9th round of PNGRB CGD bidding will also be launched by both the honorable dignitaries on 2nd March 2019. Gas connectivity is being ensured from the gas source of existing Agartala geographical area. TNGCL will commence the supply of gas in the new geographical area by providing piped natural gas connection to the state guest house. The expected consumption is estimated at 380 standard cubic meter of natural gas. The pipeline will also cater to the demand of Governor House, defense establishments, Maharaja Bir Bikram Airport, Tea Garden at Durgabari and adjoining areas. The foundation stone of TNGCL's first CNG mother station in Gomati district will also be laid today. The proposed CNG mother station at Khilpara is falling under Gomati district geographical area recently awarded to TNGCL by PNGRB in the 9th round of CGD bidding. The source of natural gas for this mother station will be ONGC's pipeline from OTPC Palatana project through 8-inch steel pipeline, which is around 5 km from Khilpara station. The station will have compression capacity of 43,200 standard cubic meter per day, considering running hour of 18 hours. This will also cater CNG to other areas of Gomati district as well as adjoining district like Sipahijala and South Tripura district. TNGCL is all poised to set up 6 more CNG stations based on this single mother station in the adjoining areas. From the said pipeline, PNG connection will also be provided throughout Gomati district to domestic, commercial and industrial consumers. Foundation stone for National Skill Training Institute for Women at Agartala will also be laid on this auspicious occasion. The Tripura government has already allotted 4.12 acres of land for setting up the new building of NSTI West at Anandnagar, Agartala. The model building, which will come up in this land, will ensure the latest training facilities. It will provide the one-year vocational training in different trades and will make self-sufficient, skilled women entrepreneurs for Tripura and the country. The four path-breaking projects will usher a new dawn in the fastest-growing state of the Northeast, Tripura, and it will be a step ahead to envision a new India of our Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi ji.